Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to discuss some question and answers of basic general knowledge. So let's begin with today's video. The metal whose salt are sensitive to light is? Answer: silver. The world's largest desert is? Answer: Sahara Desert. Country that has highest in barley production? Answer: Russia. Mount Everest is located in? Answer: Nepal. Black soils are best suited for the cultivation of? Answer: Cotton. The Gateway of India is situated in? Answer: Mumbai. The first chairman of Atomic Energy Commission was? Answer: Dr. Homi Bhabha. Which is considered as the biggest port of India? Answer: Mumbai Port. The brightest star in our solar system is? Answer: Sirius. Who are called Rabindranath Tagore as the Great Sentinel? Answer: Mahatma Gandhi. Entomology is the study of? Answer: Insect. Hitler Party, which came into power in 1933, is known as? Answer: Nazi Party. The first president of the Republic of India was? Answer: Dr. Rajendra Prasad. The chief ore of aluminium is? Answer: Bauxite. Country that was called as Land of Rising Sun? Answer: Japan. Pink city in India is? Answer: Jaipur. The state which has desert in India is? Answer: Rajasthan. Statue of Liberty is actually made in? Answer: France. The chemical name of chloroform is? Answer: Trichloromethane. The largest river in India is? Answer: Ganga. The hottest planet in the solar system is? Answer: Venus. One people, one state, one leader was the policy of? Answer: Adolf Hitler. Gir National Park is situated in? Answer: Gujarat. Where electricity supply was first introduced in India? Answer: Calcutta. First university in India was founded at? Answer: Calcutta. Exposure to sunlight helps a person to improve health because? Answer: The ultraviolet rays convert skin oil to vitamin D. First China war was fought between? Answer: China and Britain. The ozone layer restricts? Answer: ultraviolet radiations. Golden Temple, Amritsar in India is? Answer: The largest Gurudwara. Fathometer is used to measure? Answer: The ocean depth. For galvanizing iron, which metal is used? Answer: Zinc. What was the name of atom bomb dropped by USA on Hiroshima in Japan during the Second World War? Answer: Little Boy. Springing Tiger, a study of revolutionary, is a biographical work on? Answer: Subhash Chandra Bose. India's first satellite is named after? Answer: Aryabhatta. India's first atomic reactor is? Answer: Apsara. How many teeth does a normal adult dog have? Answer: 42. If speed of rotation of the earth is increased, then the weight of the body is? Answer: decrease. India's first nuclear blast at Pokhran took place in which year? Answer: 1974. In cricket, two sets of wickets are how many yards apart? Answer: 22 yards apart. 100-year war was fought between which two countries? Answer: France and England. Thank you for watching this video, and I will see you next time.